Okay, so we'll see how it all pans out. Again, a small field. The 3 and 6 are vacant. 6 to run in this Tier 3 maiden. They're locked and loaded now. The green light and lure. Favourites 4, but it's an easing favourite and we're set. Hand racing, and Grace in Shock second at the break. First out is Happy Dance, who leads by about a length and a half. Grace in Shock further back in the field then to Denahi out wide from Magical Max. 2 up, Tommy drifts back, and further back has Got One Fernando on the bend. Happy Dance left the inside, and Grace in Shock took a run and then went way off the track, and Magical Max said thank you very much and rocketed through. It's Magical Max who's drawing away. Second photo between Got One Fernando or Grace in Shock, being followed by 2 up, Tommy, then Denahi, and Happy Dance. And a fair bit happening on the final bend, and Magical Max, who has backed in from about $16, has won at a price here in 24.409.